Hello folks, how are you doing? All good? Those of you who have seen my previous videos will know that I am traveling from a place called Khadda, which is in the 24 Parganas district north in the state of West Bengal, India. To start with, I took an auto rickshaw and came to the banks of River Hooghly. Thereafter, I took a boat and crossed over to the other side, and this is the Hooghly district, and right now I'm in a small place called Rishta. I spoke to a few locals here to know what was there to be explored in Rishta. They said there wasn't much to be explored here in Rishta, and they suggested that I go to a nearby place called Chandan Nagar, which is about a 40-minute train ride from here. So here I am on my way to Chandan Nagar. Here comes the train.
कहाँ उतर गया लोग रे चाहिए तो हो लाइन तो उतर गया
मानने का हम हमरा लगे इसको तो अच्छा डिलीट कर दी
Here we are. Chandan Nagar was a French colony and built, and most of the buildings and structures which look old were built by the French. So if you would like to know more about this, you can always Google the name Chandan Nagar and you'll get everything you need to know. There's a lot to see in Chandan Nagar, and that wouldn't fit into one video. Lots more coming up in my next video. Thank you very much for watching.